judge found Assembly Speaker Robin Vos and the state assembly in contempt of court over the 2020 presidential election probe. The liberal watchdog group American Oversight says it never received all of the public records it requested. Holding Vos and the assembly in contempt, a Dane County judge said today they have 2 weeks to turn over the records or pay $1,000 a day until they comply.